The heat today. Maybe one of the things you do is grab some ice cream.
Sure.
Well, in the heat, you know, you got that cone, it's dripping all over your hand. Guess what? Scientists think they may have figured out how to slow down the melt. They've discovered a protein that allows ice cream to last longer. Apparently, it binds the ice cream together, and now they're talking to food companies about how to use it in food products.
Yeah, I don't know.
I don't know either.